Good morning, Junior 4. Today we are going to explain lesson 13 in unit 7, which is the partial quotient algorithm. How can we do this lesson? We are in page 57. First, I have to write the dividend inside this shape. And outside, I'll put the 4, which is the divisor, and start. What times 4 gives me 60? I will make it multiple of 10. 60. What times 4 gives me 60? I will not find anything. 50. No. 40. Yes, I will find the 10. So 10 times 4 is 40. And I will do minus. Then 7 minus 0 is 7. 6 minus 4 is 2. And start again. What times 4 gives me 24? 27, sorry. I'll go back with multiple of 10. 27, I don't have. So 20, 30, I don't have. 20, yes, I have 5. Right? So 4 times 5 is 20. So now 7. And here is 0, right? Here, again, I still have 7. What times 4 can give me 7? Of course, I cannot do it multiple of 10, so I will move back. What times 4 gives me 7? Back, 6, back, 5, back, I will find the 4. 1 times, it will be 4. What times 4 gives me 4 is the 1. I will do minus 7 minus 4 is 3. Now, I will add all those numbers that I get. 10 plus 5 plus 1 is 16. And I still have remainder 3. So the answer is 16 with a remainder 3. Another one. 84 divided 3. I will draw my work out, put the dividend inside, the divisor outside, and start. What times 3 gives me 80? I will not find. I will go back. 70. No. 60. Yes, I have the 20. So 20 times 3 is 60. I will do minus. 4 minus 0, 4. 8 minus 6, 2. I can get it immediately. What times 3 gives me 24? Or moved by a multiple of 10. Okay? Here, what times 3 immediately gives me 24 is the 8. So 24 minus 24 is 0, which is my happy face. So the answer is 28. So 84 divided 3 is 28. Okay? Or I can move it multiple of 10. But if I know that 3 times 8 equals 24, so I can do it immediately. Another one. 625 and 5. Okay? What times 5 gives me 600? I will find what times 5 gives me 600. Multiples of 10. What times 5 gives me 600? I will find that 5 times 12 equals what? I find that 5 times 12 equals 60, but I wanted 600, so it will be 120. So here will be 600, and I will do minus. 5 minus 0, 5. 2 minus 0, 2. 6 minus 6, 0. Again, what times 5 gives me 25? Or what times 5 gives me 20? But here I know what times 5 gives me 25 is 5 immediately. So here is the 25, my happy face, 0. So the answer is 120 plus 5 is 125. And that's it.